Hello, everyone, once again. This is Rob, and welcome back to Media Awareness and another first reaction video. Before I continue, however, a quick reminder, the fundraiser continues. For those of you unaware, I am a disabled individual, and I utilize a motorized wheelchair slash scooter all day, every day for my independence, and it is in need of repairs. There is a spot fund account linked below that's easy to contribute to. I mean, all contributions are welcome. I'm asking for a $10 minimum. It does add up over time. If you could do more, that'd be great. But $10 can go a long way. Essentially, my scooter is all I have. It is my gateway to independence. It is my lifeline. Without that, I am a fish out of water, as I am unable to walk and I'm unable to use any other type of wheelchair or scooter due to my dexterity issues with my hands and legs. So with that stated, I really need your help, and with my insurance not covering any of this, as they view my scooter as a quote luxury item, end quote, it's imperative that I replace the failing parts before I am essentially stuck in one spot. So, I do want to extend a gracious thank you to those who have contributed thus far. Your contributions have made a world of difference in my life, and I really appreciate you all. And the same extends to those who plan on contributing, as your contributions will really change my life. And thank you in advance, really sincerely from the heart. So, this is an interesting first reaction because this is from an older track. The track is called Are We Copies? And it is by Lonely Robot. And it's from this album here, entitled Please Come Home. And this is the debut album of Lonely Robot. And Lonely Robot is the brainchild of John Mitchell, an incredible multi-instrumentalist, singer-songwriter, and just brilliant. And I stumbled across the Lonely Robot project last year, when Inside Out released his Inside Out Music released his album, A Model Life, and I actually featured it on my top 10 albums of 2022 on last New Year's Eve. This year, there's nothing new out, but I wanted to showcase this particular album, the debut album, and because I haven't heard this album until now, as I just discovered The Lonely Robot last year, I figured I'd share my first reaction of this single, Are We Copies, with you, my viewers. So, like I said, this is the brainchild of John Mitchell, who is an established multi-instrumentalist, singer-songwriter, and just an incredible, all-around brilliant gentleman. And Lonely Robot is a project that he began back in 2015 or so, and he wanted to initially, as he put it in one interview I watched, he wanted to go under his own name. He really didn't see the point of having sort of a band name because it was just him. But Inside Out Music's, I guess themselves, saw more mass appeal if he went by a band name. So the name Lonely Robot was selected by him, and we have the debut album. Now there are a total of five Lonely Robot albums. This is number one, Please Come Home, from 2015. And the other four albums I will be covering, including A Model Life, which, like I said, I did feature on last year's Top 10 Countdown. And that album has gained significant traction in my life since that countdown and really become one of my favorite albums of last year. So I do want to highlight that as well at some point and illustrate that the album really has really grown in my appreciation of it. But for the meantime, I do want to share my first reaction to this new song for me, but from 2015, from the album Please Come Home. And the song once again is called Are We Copies? And this is a first reaction, so I hope you enjoy this, and I'll be back afterwards with my assessment.
Madness.
There you have Are We Copies from Lonely Robot from the album Please Come Home. And this is from 2015, as I stated prior to my reaction. That was amazing. Lyrically, really intelligent lyrics, and just an incredible performance all around from John Mitchell. And both lyrically and musically, it's just brilliant. And it raises, you know, a good question that I think we all have to ask ourselves from time to time. At least I know I do. You know, are we copies? You know, how do we know that what we are isn't occurring somewhere else, or even right here and there and now? Sometimes it seems like that. At least, really brilliant, and I highly recommend Lonely Robot. Please Come Home, without massive glare on the cover. This is the digipack format. I'll show you, this is the front, and the back, of course, has the track listing on it. Like I said, this is an older album from 2015. The newest Lonely Robot album, A Model Life, came out last year in 2022. And like I said prior, it did feature on my top 10 for the best albums of 2022. However, since that time, like I said also, it has climbed in my ranking, and I will be highlighting that with a couple other albums this year in 2023, just so that way some of the albums that last year I did rank, you'll know which ones sort of gained more appeal with me personally. But this is Lonely Robot, Model Life definitely is one of them. But like I said, this Are We Copies is from the album Please Come Home, 2015, the debut album from Lonely Robot, and the first of five albums, and also the first of a trilogy as well. So check this out if you can. You can find it to stream on Spotify. You can also obtain your copy of the CD easily enough. And there is a link to this video source below in the event this video is blocked. Also, you'll be able to experience it without me in the corner of the screen somewhere up there, or, you know, wherever I appear on your screen. And, you know, that way you can experience the song as it was meant to be experienced as well, in your own home studio's quality, home systems quality, I should say. And as well as the actual video, which is brilliant and very haunting in a lot of ways, you know, with not knowing, you know, what, like I said, what's real, what's not, and what's perceived in our reality in terms of, you know, am I a copy of a copy of a copy? You know, that's a question that, I don't know, I ask myself, maybe you don't, but I might be just a strange one, who knows. But I do hope that you enjoyed my reaction to Lonely Robot, Are We Copies, from the album, like I said, Please Come Home. Check this album out, and check out the other albums by Lonely Robot and John Mitchell. You can find a plethora of his work. He is, like I said, brilliant multi-instrumentalist, and incredible lyricist and vocalist as well. This is Rob with Media Awareness, and I will see you all again soon. Have a wonderful morning, noon, or night, wherever you are, and please don't forget to check out the fundraiser link below. I mean, all help is definitely appreciated. Have a great night. Bye.